Okay, you just said that you're in a long-distance relationship. How's it working out?
So far, so good. It is a little bit difficult when it comes to me having friends and him having friends and, like, just... especially of different genders, because you're like, oh, they're spending so much time with them, and like I'm spending so much time with them, and you kind of feel that insecurity. But as long as you talk to each other and have trust, like that's all you could have, really. We met through high school. We were like kind of like little high school sweethearts, pretty much. And then from there, I moved to college here, and he stayed there for college. I go like probably months of like not seeing him and all this stuff, and it sucks. But I just know I'm doing what's best for me, and he's doing what's best for him, and then eventually I know I'm gonna move back up and we'll be together.
I'll be honest, you never like walk around and see a cute guy and say, how many miles away is my boyfriend again? In other words, what I'm asking is, don't you get the temptation? Because it's not like a switch we can just turn it off just because you're in a long distance.
I don't know. I always tell him, I was like, it's really weird because like I like him so much that I look at other people and I'm just like, but they're not him. So like, yeah, they could be cute, but they're not him. Like, they don't have his qualities, his personality, like the things that I like fell for him.
Sound like you're in love.
Oh.
Is that what it is? You really in love with him?
I think
so. Is it just the relationship, or do you think that he would be the one in terms of like a long, you know, your long-term partner?
I think if we could survive distance after all these like years of going to be doing this through college, I think like he could be. Because if we could survive this, we could survive anything. As long as there's trust and you guys are both in it for the long term, and it doesn't have to be like you're in it because you're like going to marry him. As long as the relationship is still fun and you still communicate, and when you guys are together it's as if you're never apart, then why not? Why not do it?